Once you have the Paywhirl app installed, the next step is to set up your theme to support subscriptions. Start by clicking Online Store in the sidebar menu to load the Themes page. Next, click the Customize button to load your theme settings. Use the drop-down menu at the top of the screen to select the product page. On the sidebar, under Product Information, click Add Block. Then click the Paywhirl Plan Selector block. In the sidebar, drag the Paywhirl Plan Selector block up until it's underneath Variant Picker. You will now see a placeholder where your subscription plan selector will appear. We'll show you how to set up subscriptions for your products in the next video. For now, just click Save at the top to save your changes. In order to grant your customers the ability to manage their own subscriptions, you'll need to enable the Paywhirl Customer Portal in your theme. From the Themes page, click the Customize button to load your theme settings. Next, click the App Embeds icon on the left sidebar, then click the toggle to enable the Paywhirl Customer Portal. To ensure your customers can manage their own subscriptions, open the drop-down and enable the Show a Link to Subscriptions option. The first checkbox will add a link to your customer's account page so they can access the customer portal. The second option adds a note to the login page to help guest customers manage their subscriptions. The third option informs customers that changing their address won't affect existing subscriptions. The last option will help if you are using a custom or unsupported theme. Here you can change the element selector to match your theme. Finally, don't forget to click Save to save your changes. To make it even easier on your customers, you can optionally add a link to the customer portal to any of your theme's menus too. Click Paywhirl in the sidebar, then click Settings. Scroll down to the Customer Portal section, then click the clipboard icon to copy the link. Now click Online Store in the sidebar and open the navigation page. Select a menu, then click Add Menu Item. Paste the link into the link text input and give your link a name. Then click Add and Save Menu. Your Shopify theme is now set up and ready to use with Paywhirl. In the next video in our series, we'll show you how to make subscriptions available for each of your products.